Hello friend, this is Sunil Sharma here from Speed Math, and I'm back again with another great trick of Speed Math. In today's video, we are going to learn how to multiply 99 into 102 in 3 seconds. Do subscribe for my channel for all the latest updates. Without any further ado, let's begin. So in this trick, students, we are going to learn how to multiply a number which is less than base and a number which is above the base. Let's take an example. Let's say if you have to multiply 99 into 102, observe the base for both the numbers is 100 because 99 and 102 both are close to 100. So one of the number that is 99 is less than the base and another number 102 is above the base. So how do we multiply such type of numbers? If the number is less than the base, we take negative sign, and if the number is more than the base, we take positive sign. Now observe, 99 is less than the base and 102 is more than the base. So we are going to again compare with 100. So let me write the difference of each number with 100. Now 99 is 1 less than 100. So I'm going to write in this circle minus 1 because 99 is less than the base. Similarly, 102 is more than the base and it is 2 more than the base. So in this circle, I'm going to write plus 2. So more or less steps are same. Now let's multiply the differences, that is the number in the circle. So 2 ones is 2, but plus into minus will give you minus. So minus 2 we get it over here. So the next step is either we add diagonally or we subtract diagonally, whatever is comfortable to you. Here I'm going to subtract diagonally. 102 minus 1 will give you 101. So observe, we have two parts to this question. On the left hand side we have 101, on the right hand side we have minus 2. Now we can't have minus sign in the answer. So what we are going to do, we are going to remove this minus sign. How? It's a two-step process. Now we are going to take the difference of this number with the base, and the base is 100. So 100 minus 2 will give you 98. That's your step number 1. Step number 2, we are going to subtract 1 from the left hand side number. That's the rule. Let us focus on the left hand side. 101 minus 1 will give you 100 and 98 as it is. So there you have your answer, 10098. I hope you have understood. Let me take one more example very quickly. Now here again 104, if you observe 104 and 96, they are very close to 100. So 100 becomes a base number. 104 is more than the base and 96 is less than the base. So let's first find the difference. Obviously 104 is plus 4 more than the base and 96 is minus 4 less than the base, right? Let us multiply these two numbers. So 4 into 4 will give you 16 and plus into minus will give you minus. So we'll have here minus 16. Again, we are getting right hand side as negative. And either you subtract diagonally or you add diagonally. Choice is yours. I'm going to subtract. 104 minus 4 will give me the left hand side of the answer, which is 100. Now again, as I mentioned earlier, in order to convert this negative sign into positive sign, take the difference of this number with the base. Now in the previous video we have learned how to subtract any number from 100. We are going to make use of that video over here. So if you have not gone through that video, I would request you to pause the video and go through the previous trick and then come back to this video. So the trick is all from 9 and last from 10. So I'm going to subtract 1 from 9, which will give me 8, and 6 from 10, which will give me 4. So I will get 84 very quickly. So we have got the right hand side part of the answer. Step 2 says we need to subtract 1 from the left hand side. So 100 minus 1 will give you 99 and 84 as it is. So there you go, you have the answer. Let me take one more example. Let's very quickly write the difference. The first one is plus 7, the second one is minus 6. And let us multiply, it will give you minus 42. And diagonally, we are going to subtract 107 minus 6 will give us 101. So again, on the right hand side, if you observe, there is a negative sign. So we are going to convert this into positive. How? We are going to take difference of this number with the base, which is 100. So all from 9 and last from 10. So let's subtract 4 from 9. 4 from 9 will give us 5 and 2 from 10 will give us 8. So we'll get 58 on the right hand side, and rule number 2 says we need to subtract 1 from the left hand side number. So 101 minus 1 will give you 158 as it is. There you have the answer. I would encourage you to pause the video for a minute and solve the three sums which you can see on the screen. And if you have solved it, here are the answers. I hope you have understood the technique. I hope you have enjoyed learning this technique with me. I'll be back with another video Do follow me on YouTube channel and do subscribe me. Hit the notification button, hit the like button if you like this video, and do follow me on Instagram at sunilsharma_speedmath. I'll be back again with another such great video. Thank you for listening to me. Peace.